I spend a lot of time watching people, observing. I'm always wondering what they're thinking, where they're going, what issues they're dealing with. I guess instead of just talking to them and hearing their story, it's easier for me to make something up. I'm fascinated by people. I just don't always know how to interact with them. But one day, I noticed this guy. He had such a lost, sad, lonely expression in his eyes. I didn't know a thing about him, but I knew that look too well. I had felt that sadness before, and I know it hurts. I wanted to cheer him up, but I didn't know how. I mean, it's not like I could just run up to this total stranger and hug him. I acknowledge that that would be incredibly creepy and weird. It made me feel good to do something like that. I know I would have appreciated someone doing that for me when I was feeling down. I don't know exactly how it happened, but I started to write more and more letters. Some would be random, some would be motivational, and some would be funny. Finding places to leave the notes was the fun part. I tried to be creative with the hiding spots. I had to make them noticeable, but not obvious. I guess my notes had created a lot of buzz around the neighborhood. Everyone was talking about them. But this isn't what I wanted. I started this project to try to make a positive impact on the lives of strangers, even if it's just for a few seconds. I wanted it to be a nice surprise in their day. Now that people were looking for these notes, I had to be even more discreet about hiding them. Things were just starting to get back to normal. People had completely forgotten about my notes. Or at least, I thought.
Oh, look, if it isn't the town creeper.
What?
Oh, come on. Everyone knows that it's you that's been leaving those notes around town.
I just...
You what? Thought you would spread the love? Listen, honey, you're not gonna change anything around here. You know, maybe you should try socializing more often, and then you can be less of a freak and more like a normal person.
I just stopped writing the letters. I was too overwhelmed with myself to try and cheer up everyone else.